Winnicam's pass and up is punting for Schuyler. This one they will take. Yainen and Renicky are back for Schuyler.
Go!
Guinan, the ball carrier. Winnicam's pass. Number 31, the ball carrier, Jepson. 35 on their own 46. On the return. Yeah, the first down with the ball just inside the 20. Jackson, the ball. bucket is in for the touchdown. The extra point attempt by number 27, on diamond number one. Nice return on the kickoff by Gunn. There's timeout. And Schuyler recovering. That's good. For- Nelson. Fumble on the play, recovered by... Wernicke, the ball carrier, tackled by a host of Shea. Intercepted. When a damn kick sail. So.
Yeah. It was an emergency, I was told.
Cool. Got a blocker.
Okay, here we go. Ball carrier number 31, Jeff. get the ball. Kickoff is fielded by Guinan. Nice return on the play, tackle by. Guinan the ball. Scotus will take. Extra point by Herzina is good. So with 4:34 remaining in the third quarter. Ryan. Scotus.
He threw off his back foot. He was late. He was.
Recruit that year.
Gunning in the ball carrier. Tackled by number 5. Guiding on the return.
Shit, he's big enough. He should be able to.
Pull the ball carrier. Tackle by number. Pull the ball carrier. First down.
Time. You ain't getting a very good field now because I'm watching you.
Thank you. I'm going to go ahead and Ed, you're down the other side. Ed's the other side. Draw has it, top of the side, split to the left. Now Escarosic in motion across the formation, giving off to Rauhauser. Hit and got away. Now he spins down to the top of 30-yard line. They might go with an option on their side. High formation, split slot, going to the right side. And here's the option play, fake to the fullback. Here comes Puckett, he pitches out to Rauhauser. And he's going to get the first.
Just under 3 minutes left to play.
play, third quarter. 21-14 Scotus over Milford. High formation, split to the right side. They give it off the fullback. That's Miller. He gets the ball. Scotus now trying to run clock a little bit. 2:24 left to play, third quarter. Double tie situation. Fighting to the right side. Now that's Shane Reardon in motion. They give it off to the fullback. I believe that was no part of the two as they want to run the clock.
Thank you. Roger gets segregated.
on the left side. The power is still left with the power on the left side. Puppet Khan is going to attack. Scotus goes in motion. Give off the round of it. Puppet Coin is starting count. He takes. Counterplay to Rawhauser. Rawhauser gets the puppet. The ball up in the corner for 56 to play. Scotus with a 6-point lead. High formation for Puppet. Calling his starting count at the line of scrimmage. And
Milford needs a strip of the football.
This is the fullback for first. High formation. Go to first and 10 at the 24. Puppet takes it. Now he rolls to the right side. He's not about to throw the ball. A great game. Considering that they lost their star.
And the clock, 1 minute to go before the snap here.
This is 70.
The clock started at 1:23. So around a minute to get going.
58 seconds when they have this
snap. We stopped a little bit early. 8 seconds up in the clock. Still running. They can almost let this run out. They may have to snap it one more time. High formation. Give it off to Rawhauser.
Better get down.
That's it. Don't snap.
You know, I'm there.
High, unfortunately. I'm out of bounds.
Here we go. Scotus with the ball at the 8. 16 seconds to play. 36. High formation. Wing to the left side. Puppet with the starting count. He turns and hands it off to Rawhauser. Trying the right side. He tripped over the ball.
Fumble.
Got it.